And Devil's Den had really one of the first mountain bike events in the state, which was really about 28 years ago. And it's kind of, if you mountain bike and the popularity of mountain biking in the area in the state, we believe it really all started at Devil's Den, and it helped gain for the region because the area is perfect for that type of activity and recreation.
And also an avid mountain biker, Tim Scott, says that there are two mountain biking events, the Ozark Mountain Biking Festival, that is in April, and then the Northwest Arkansas Mountain Biking Championship, that's a race, and that's in September.